Hello and welcome to another fantastic virtual reality showcase, this time in Microsoft Flight Simulator 2020, with all of the graphic settings maxed out for true lifelike visuals. Using the Bell 407 helicopter, we're going to visit some of the most iconic pyramids of the world, including the pyramids of Giza. First off, we're heading to see the bent and red pyramids about 5 miles in front of us at the Dahshur necropolis. A unique example of early pyramid development in Egypt, the bent pyramid rises from the desert at a 54 degree inclination, but the top section is built at a shallower angle of 43 degrees, lending the pyramid a visibly bent appearance. It was built under the old kingdom of Pharaoh Sneferu 4,600 years ago, around the same time as the Red Pyramid, named for the rusty reddish hue of its red limestone stones. Also called the North Pyramid, it is the third largest Egyptian pyramid, after those of Khufu and Khafre at Giza that we're going to see later in this video. Next, we're going to see the Step Pyramid of Djoser in the Saqqara necropolis. It is the central feature of a vast mortuary complex in an enormous courtyard surrounded by ceremonial structures and decoration, and truly an amazing sight to see. And finally, we're going to end today's flight by landing at the famous Giza pyramids. There's an helipad there for us to land on, as helicopter tours are offered there in real life. I highly recommend it, by the way. Truly an amazing experience. Anyways, I'm done talking. Enjoy the flight.
Echo 15 traffic, VRtastic 09er, taking off runway 31 right, departing straight out.